Okay. Read the directions here. And other dogs want it. Anyway, I don't have much faith in this thing. I don't know what they cost, but it was a gift, so. Try it out. Oh, apparently they got two different models. There's a 3-8 peeler and a 5-8 peeler. Okay. Wonder which one I got. Let me look at the box if I can find it. Alright. Easy eggs. I know Casey. Casey, no. You come here. Yeah, you come and watch. Okay, this peels up to 3 eggs. Okay, in under 10 seconds. We got a 3-8 peeler. Right, Casey? This is kind of weird. Fill to... Anyway, put water in there. Up to the fill line, which I figured out is right here. So, then you take... The 3-8, open this up. 3 hard boiled eggs in there. And those fish. Put the lid back on. Very, very tight. And then shake. Now, let me read it. What's it say? Check eggs and shake 5 to 10 seconds more if needed. Do not shake too hard to avoid breaking the eggs. Eggs must remain in water during this process. All right, 10 seconds. I don't know. That's probably more than 10 seconds, right? Got a real mess going in there, I think. Let me see. Yeah. Alright, now what's it say? Turn the lid counterclockwise to open container. The shell is still attached to the eggs. Leave the egg in the water and pinch the top of the egg to simply slide the shell off. Alright. This is scary looking. I need something to put them in. Be right back. Okay, here we go. There we go. Take the lid off. Okay. Well, the shell's off of it. This one in. There you go. Still got a shell of a hand. I didn't bust the shell up. Oh no, there's a good one. That one came out pretty good. Two out of three, I guess that's not too bad. This one's pretty nasty looking, but no shell, huh? Trying to see if that was worth it. I guess it sort of worked, except on that one egg. To give it a try again sometime. Casey, come here. Casey. Okay. You think we're done, Casey? We got the eggs all cracked. You're not going to get any of them. No, you're not.